We could. Slick roads up in here. Alright, party people, if the light has come up a little bit better, let's take one more shot at this before the tow truck gets here. I just got off the phone, the guy was saying they're not dispatching anybody because of they're not dispatching tow trucks this morning until the weather gets better. 28 degrees out there, it's gotten colder since the light came up, since I was driving at 31 degrees earlier. And if you can see, I don't know if you can see that, my tires are off the ground back there, but we'll go back and look at it in a second. I just wanted to talk about how slick these roads are. It's so bad that the towing and recovering folks that are supposed to come out have refused to move out of their yard unless it is a police dispatch. So I may be here for several hours because they got to wait till the conditions get better. They're refusing to come out, and I'm stuck here. I cannot risk flipping this thing over on its side. See the ice, man. And I don't like that lean. It's leaning pretty hard. Definitely in the grass. I don't want to walk too close to the trailer because if it does flip over to kill me, that would not be good. You can see we're right off the edge. I'm in the grass. There's no way. There's no way to climb out of that. As slick as it is. The trailer fell off the road last night. That's what happened. I think what I'll do, what I'm guessing, but we'll record it when they get here, but I bet you the tow truck's going to lift up the back of the trailer, put it over here on the ground, and then maybe get on the front and help pull me forward, because we got to level this trailer out. You can pull me forward, but the trailer's just going to slide more and more at an angle and flip over. But look at these tires. We got daylight underneath the tires, see? Danger of flipping this sucker right on over. I don't like it. Even my super singles are halfway off the ground. Contact is half and half. High risk dealio there. Other than that, it's a beautiful morning. Look at these trees. Just beautiful. Let's go. You can see how, I don't know if you can see this, but I'm sliding. This is the conditions back here, but I think it's better up on the main road, but not much. Whew. Let's go be nosy on the road here. Cold. I don't want to get too close in case somebody gets slidey. See if it's tricking up water. Just a little bit of mist coming off his tires, that's a good sign. Yeah, this is good road right here. And I'm stuck just 100 yards off it, I can't get into it. It's all right. Tow truck's coming from 100 miles away. This is probably going to be a $1,000 day right here, I'm guessing. All right, well, all we can do is wait. I love this. I love these trees, man. The ice. Look at this. Beautiful. All iced up. It's a tough old tree. Looks like Christmas. Even the little birds are happy up there. As cold as it is, they didn't go south for the winter. All right, party peeps, let's get started our waiting game. That's all we can do. Is that just a rope?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm gonna get ready.
You can go ahead and start it.
All right, bub. Neutral.
Just hold the steering wheel right there, okay?
All right. I guess I gotta let go of the brakes. All right, let's see what happens. Back to the right, he says, right there. I think we're on solid ground.
Yeah, you can go to the right just a little bit more. We'll go right down the side of the road.
Oh, I'll catch you, okay. Back to the right a little bit more. All right, bub. I'll pull up here out of the way in case somebody else.
I just need to get a couple pictures.
Sure, sure. Oh, I got you.
I'll be out of here. So.
Oh, okay. I don't think. Yeah, nobody's coming in. All these truckers are solar powered anyway. Like I do. So how strong are these, how are they compared to cable?
They're rated about equally.
Ah, interesting.
Yeah, it's some crazy technology they got in that synthetic grill. It works
wow,
really well.
That's really, it's strong.
But it's very strong.
Yeah. Well, it was worth it. It was worth it rather than flipping over and, you know, thank you.
No problem. So I'll get out of your way and you're good to go.
Oh.
Take care, man.
Right on, bud. I'll wait for him to go. Well, that was easy enough. Let's go up here and get out of the way. I'll have to let you know how much this job costs, because he didn't do much. But he had to drive a long ways. And I gotta pay for all those miles round trip, if that makes sense. Let's go on this side. My camera fell down. Oh, let's not get stuck over here now, Scotty. Come on. All right. Wrap up a couple items here and we'll be back on the work, back on the road. And you see that conditions have greatly improved since I've been here. About 6 hours I've been here, 6 or plus hours. It was snow and ice when I got here. Now everything's drying out and warming up. It's 34 degrees. Good driving conditions. So there you go, party people, that's how you do that.